Yeah. Hey. Okay.
Hey.
What's that sound? What now? Oh, he's hammering a straw doll to the persimmon tree. Wait, persimmon tree?
Ah! Hey! The hell you think you're doing?
None of your business. I'm casting a hex. Now scram!
Yo, hold up, man. You stop that hex right now! And why you gotta hurt the tree?
You'll never understand how I feel. I'm gonna cast a hex on her.
Her?
Yes, on Hitomi, my classmate, and my girlfriend.
You're putting a curse on your girlfriend? What the hell for?
I finally realized she never cared about me. I caught her kissing my senpai from the soccer team. Right here in front of this tree!
For fuck's sake. Of all places for this shit to go down.
So I'm casting a hex, hammering this doll right into their special spot.
Oh, wait. I know it really sucks for your girl to have betrayed you like that, but this won't solve anything. She might have had a reason for doing what she did.
Are you taking her side too?
Huh?
Nobody understands how I feel. Everybody always takes her side.
No, that's not what I mean.
Enough! I'll cast a hex on anyone who sides with that traitor! And you're first, Shrubby!
Right.
それでは
ちらまで行かれますか？そうですか。またよろしく。
まで行かれますか？そうですか。またよろしくお願い。
Let's go! take your damn shot!
This is bad.
そうですか。
Can I help you? Take your time. Here you are. Do your best out there. Can I help you? You're doing great. Do your best out there. Can I help you? I'm sure you'll do great.
Get caught.
I'm not that. right. You sure you want to get hurt? You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
ありがとうございました。どちらまで行かれますか？そうですか。
Because of your investment, I was able to add even more equipment to the shop. Thanks so much. This means I can make more stuff than ever before.
Glad to hear it.
Well, I'll do all I can to show my gratitude. Hope you'll keep coming back.
Yeah.
Thank you.
right. Gonna be in a world of hurt.
Hora, Kuyo.
Koi.
Agatte
koi.
Right. You sure you want to get hurt?
Hustle.
right. I wouldn't underestimate me. I got this.
Get alive.
Go time.
I'm in there.
Check this out.
これだ!
You're gonna be in a world.
Let's go. 行くぞ。座れ。
I'm up. I got this.
You sure you can beat me? Do something.
Good luck next time.
With finesse.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
ムカつく顔してぜ。
仕
留める。いや、
hey, isn't this where people have been seeing that masked killer?
Huh?
Oh yeah, that sign! It's the same one from the video, right?
Wow, you're right! No way! This place is iconic!
We should look around a bit. What if he's actually here?
Yeah, let's go!
Did she say iconic?
I'd get it if this place was in a movie or TV show or something, but not for some murderer.
Tell me about it. Michan's place has gotten reservations canceled because of it.
Seriously? This rumor's becoming a real problem.
All this talk about a masked killer sounds crazy. Are they for real? Maybe that guy could fill me in.
Sup?
Hmm?
Yeah. Got it.
どちらまで行かれますか? そうですか。また。
Hey, you okay? You don't look so hot.
Oh, Kasuga-san. No, I'm all right.
You sure? You shouldn't overwork yourself, you know?
I'm sure. I have to do this for Makun.
Hey, Megumi!
Megumi!
Are you okay?
Hi, Dad. Hi, Mom. Yeah, I'm okay. I have to keep earning donations.
You should take it easy for now.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Let's get you home.
Listen to your mother, sweetheart.
Okay.
I'm so sorry to get you involved in all of this. Would you happen to be Kasuga-san?
Hmm? What gave it away?
Megumi's told us a lot about you. She said a friendly man with shrub hair has been helping her out.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks to your help, she's had great success in gathering donations. We wanted to express our gratitude earlier, but...
No, it's no problem. But what about Megumi? I know it's for her little brother, but don't you think she might be working too hard?
She must have heard my wife and I talking about our financial troubles and taken it upon herself to make things better. We're here now because we were contacted by her school. It seems she hadn't been showing up lately. Skipping school to collect donations for her brother. I'm ashamed it took us so long to find out.
Don't overdo it yourself, all right?
Yes, I'll certainly try. Thank you. Well, I'd better get back to work. Once again, thank you for today. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I didn't know Megumi had it that bad. Maybe there's something I can do.
Can I help you?
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take? Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? This one? Make sure you have a pencil. Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Can I help you?